I think Faris is busy driving. Hey, Faris.
Oh, how long time no see, Christopher.
How are you, Faris?
Doing great, Ustad. You really, I was having conversation with those guys. You just interrupt. Appreciate it.
Oh, okay. So, you know, Faris, I see you are texting me, etc. And as long as you said you speak very good Arabic, why Jesus, you know, why his name is Isa? Where is the name Isa coming from?
Okay, well, did you finish?
Yeah.
Now, my Christian brothers, you see, all of you, have you observed? You see, the way you do it, now I will have to say, if you want to close it, it's up to you. I have no problem, really. You see, at the beginning, like, you have seen my message, didn't you? If you want to close it, it's up to you, because I was really having conversation with other guys, Christian, they were.
Focus with you me, said Faris. Focus with me, Faris. Stop.
No, there's no need.
Breathe.
I have no problem. Okay. You're just calling and asking questions.
All right.
You never answer any questions.
What is the question you have?
You see, I dared you on one of this one. Hmm. Just make one specific subject. Also, multi-subject.
I have a subject right now. We are talking.
Do you dare to divert the fluff kid, Faris? I have no problem, really.
You call yourself the kid, Faris, correct?
The kid, the fluffy kid, Faris.
Okay.
You dare that.
So you are a fluffy and you are a kid. Okay, I'm here.
Yeah, I'm a fluffy.
Okay, I accept the challenge, the fluffy kid. What does Isa mean?
No. You leave Isa, alayhi salam, and I don't know what you make a subject. You make a specific
I just made a subject. What does Isa mean? You speak Arabic very well. You claim that you are an Arab like me, but you are not. So I'm asking you, what does Isa mean, my friend? We do not need to scream, etc. You are here. I mean, simple question. What does Isa mean?
This is my only voice, really.
What does Isa mean? What al-Masih mean?
Masih ibara masaha. Masaha.
So Masih mean masaha. What does that mean? Translate, please.
Masaha.
What maha? Translate, please.
What maha mean?
He erased, right? He erased.
If you don't understand Arabic,
okay. So hold on, guys. He just said the Messiah. It means the one who erased. Erase what? Erase your sin.
You see, let me tell you something. What? As soon as you finish, this is my role. You're calling me means it's my role.
So are you going to tell me, or you are going to scream? I ask you about Isa, you did not answer because you did not know. I ask you about the Messiah, right away you jump to the answer because this is a very simple word. So now you are saying that the word Messiah, he erased. He erased what?
Once you finish, let me know, because you are the guy who's calling
finished.
Me.
I'm waiting for you to answer. You said the Messiah mean the one who erased. What erase mean? He will erase what?
Yeah. You see, I will say it again. Mm. If you want to close this, it's up to you, because you cut my conversation. Mm. I will say what I want and I will answer it. If you don't want to accept, it's up to you.
Say, okay. What do you want?
Is that for you?
Sure. Go ahead. What do you want? I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you. I will say what I want. Then I will do my answer. If you don't like it, it's up to you.
So what do you mean
really?
You will say what you want? You want to sing for me? What do you want to do? You said the Messiah is the one who erased. Okay, everybody heard you. You said Yamhi, Maha. Okay. He erased what? What the Messiah he erased?
Yeah, I will be honest with you. You see, I'm a very fluffy kid and I'm honest. Masaha Mada, this is really, I'll be honest with, I don't know. I'm honest on
Okay, be my witness, guys. He knew what the name means, but you do not know he do what. So his name is he erased, but he erased what? We don't know. I mean, isn't it funny? You are a man of 40, 50 years old, but you do not know what the Messiah erased. You just told me the Messiah mean he erased. Okay, he erased what?
You don't know your Bible, really.
Really?
You're just making calls.
Okay.
You see,
you can say whatever you want. You just prove to me that you know nothing. You do not know. You do not know what Isa means. You do not. You said the Messiah is the one who erased. I ask you, who erased what? He erased what? You do not know. To be honest, forget about the Messiah name and the Isa. Why Jesus have no father?
No problem. Why Jesus, Faris?
Why Sheikh Faris? Here we go. I give you a rank. I gave you a rank. Imam Faris, why Jesus have no father?
As I said, it's up to you Christians, really. I have no problem to speak with anyone. Okay. This guy,
are you going to answer? Well, this is a conversation. We're trying to learn about Isa in Islam. Okay, you say call him Isa. We do not know what the name. You call him Messiah. You said he is the one who erased, which means he erased sin. And if he is the one who erased sin, that means he is God. Thank you very much. Now, let us go to the third stage. Jesus, the son of Mary. Who is his father? Who is the father of Jesus, the son of Mary?
I should cut it. You see, the Isa, I will be, you see, you very funny, really very funny. I will say this one, and if you want to close it, but I will answer that question about who's the father of Isa alayhi salam. My Christian brothers, just here, this guy just make himself in a big trouble. He claims he knows the Arabic. It is, you see, if you if the guy don't know the classical Arabic,
ya Faris al-Saluk.
Yeah, yeah, that's good. I thought you maybe close it. That's why this guy is claiming to know the classical Arabic. You see, he, but unfortunately, okay, when I challenge him, you see, on the before maybe 1 month, I said to him, "Let you and me speak for 5 minutes discussion in the
and I did. You did not. I did. It's recorded. I did
again.
Okay, speak to me in the classical. Speak to me in classical Arabic. I will start. I will start speaking to you in classical Arabic.
Wait, before you start, I know what you are going to do. I know what you are going to do. Just read
what?
From one book.
What? Are you afraid? Are you, you just said you want to speak to me in Arabic, in classical Arabic. Let us make a challenge right now. It's recorded. People will laugh at you. You do not know how to speak classical Arabic. I will start. You want me to start or you start?
This is really funny, really. It's so funny, really. You see, I would say, don't cut. Yeah, really. You laughing, I'm laughing at you, really. You
so, Faris, you keep changing topic. What do you want now? Okay. Do you want to answer or you want to talk about Arabic? Choose one.
No problem. You see, you
okay.
are the guy.
So, let us go back. If it, as long as you don't want to talk about Arabic, you're telling me in Arabic, we do it. No problem. You don't want to. So, now, Jesus is the son of Mary. Who is his father?
Yeah, Jesus, like I said, just I will make one point, I will answer it, but you keep interrupting because you know you're embarrassed. Oh God, really, what you made to me, really need to drink water later on, no problem.
Camel urine, my friend, said, why water? You're a Muslim, didn't the Prophet order you to drink camel urine?
You want to, if you insult, like he said,
I'm not insulting, I will show you the hadith right now. Is it true that the Prophet he ordered to drink camel urine, yes or no? Is that a sunnah?
I will answer it. I will answer it.
Okay, so,
answer
so why you are saying you are insulting? I did not insult. I just say to you what your prophet or the Muslims to do.
Once you give me the time.
Okay.
Even
so now, okay, let us go back to zero. Okay, Jesus, the son of Mary. Who is the father of Jesus?
I will answer that as soon you just please be quiet for 3 minutes. Can
right.
you do that?
Here we go.
Quiet.
I will take a nap. I will take a nap. Go ahead. Who is Jesus, the son of Mary? Who is his father?
And I would say, I would, because the answer about Isa alayhi salam is just 1 minute. Oh God, really. It's just for 10 seconds, please.
What happened?
Yeah, you're laughing.
Relax, Faris. Relax.
Come
your
on.
Your wives man. Will not hear this video. Your wives will not know about it. What happened in Vegas is staying in Vegas. Okay, now tell me, my friend. So now, Jesus, the son of Mary, who is his father?
Yeah, you already repeated this question 100 times. I said I will answer it. Just please be quiet for 3 minutes.
Go ahead.
Simple stuff. Appreciate it because the answer just 10 seconds, my brothers and lovely Christians. You see, the guy, you see, up to you. You want to close it? If you interrupt, there, I will restart my time. 3 minutes. The answer is just 10 seconds. The guy, you see, he said about the classical Arabic. He is afraid right now. Because he knows it's going to be busted. This is really, really, very funny.
Okay, let us talk Arabic, Diane. Let us talk Arabic. What's wrong with you? You want to change me in Arabic? You go start. Go ahead. Start. Go ahead. Stop repeating yourself. You're really a kid. Start it. Go ahead. Here we go. I accept the challenge in Arabic. Go ahead. No. Now. Do it now. We did it before. I spank you and we will do it again. I challenge you right now. I accept the challenge to speak in Arabic. Go ahead.
You're not wasting the time. I know you're right.
Why you keep talking about it in Arabic then if you don't want to do it? Are you what's wrong with you? Are you crazy or what? You keep saying you want to challenge me in Arabic and I'm not accepting. I said no, I accept. Here we go. We'll do it now. Go ahead. No, go ahead now. Go ahead now.
I know. See the Christians. If you did it, I will restart it and I will close it.
Faris al Farfush. Faris on your soul.
Yeah, whatever. Allah, God, Qalu, I swear to God, Christian is reading.
What?
But no problem. Go ahead.
What?
Go ahead.
Swear to God, what?
Go ahead. You see, no, you want to complete? You see, the Christians, he's a guy. He's, I said 3 minutes, be quiet. 3 minutes.
So, when can I start the Arabic conversation? So, what do you mean, quiet?
Instead, I will answer your question. So
okay,
please,
so you don't want to talk about Arabic? No problem. Now, answer me. Jesus, the son of Mary, who is his father?
Yeah. Oh, really? There's a, you see, there's ex-Muslims who's lying. Hmm. I have no problem. You want to close it? You close it. You see, I know I win on this one. You already lost, but I said 3 minutes, be quiet. If you cannot, it's up to you.
Quiet,
be quiet.
What?
Are you sure?
Are you going to answer?
Good, yeah. Good boy. Appreciate it. You see, Christians, he's now right now wasting the time searching for something in his computer because no one can see his face. I don't even care about his face. He said about the classical Arabic.
Okay, show us your face. Show us your face, Faris.
No. I'm very handsome. You cannot see my face.
Okay,
really.
So why you are
if you do,
about,
I will
why you are problem. Talking about my face now? What does have to do with the topic?
No problem, because you see, you're the guy who just want to be in the spotlight, not me.
Hmm. But if I want to be in the spotlight, I will put my face in the screen. Now answer, Jesus, the son of Mary, who is his father?
Soon, as you do not interrupt.
Send me an adult, please.